One has no precisor. Same, we find the precisor of 1 minus 1 subtract, that is 0, 0 is a whole number, so the statement is false. Here we have 0 is a whole number, 0 is a whole number. 0 is a whole number. The whole number has no precisor. Whole number. The whole number has 1. 1 is the whole number. I am asking in this statement 1 has no precisor. But here we find 1, 0. The precisor of 1 is 0 and 0 is a whole number. Here we find yes and here we will know. Both are contradictory, so the statement is false. If the statement and our answer both are false, then the statement is true. Otherwise, statement is false. JK. The whole number 13 lies in between 11 and 12. The whole number. The whole number 13 lies in between. Lies in between 11 and 12. See, from statement it is clear how 13 is like between 11 and 11 and 12 are counting numbers and here they are counting to. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 is comes after 12. 13 is comes after 12. So how they come before? So the statement is false. L. The whole number 0 has no precisor. The whole number 0 has no precisor. Whole number is 0, no precisor. Just we find the precisor of 0 is subtract minus 1, answer is minus, and minus 1 is not a whole number. So minus 1 is not a whole number. So 0 has no precisor. The statement is true. Last part, M. So, the successor of 2-digit number is always a 2-digit number. The successor of 2-digit number, 2-digit number is always a 2-digit number. Is always a 2-digit. This is very interesting in last question. Always a 2-digit number. What we do here? We write 2-digit number, which is the smallest and which is the greatest. 2-digit smallest number is 10. 2-digit largest number is 99. Find the successor of these two numbers plus 1. That is 100. That is 11. 11 is 2-digit number. 100 is 3-digit number. Our answer is not met with the statement. So the statement given is false. Question number 8. Homework, revise this. Complete your copy. Complete your notebook. Complete your notebook of chapter number 1 and chapter number 2 till exercise 2.1. When this chapter finish, in chapter 2, exercise 2.2 and 2.3, I will summarize the chapter 1 and 2 for this and you will evaluate with yourself. So thank you, class. If any problem, just revise the video.